As the game simultaneous poll for Lund parliamentary seat and 32 state legislative assembly is slated for 11th April, stage is set to hold the election. The filing of nomination for the pooled ended yesterday and the scrutiny for the pooled will be done today, 26 March. Sikkim Democratic Front candidate for the Lund Lok Sabha seat, D.B. Katwad, filing his nomination, informed that he would represent the voice and aspirations of the youths of Sikkim, while adding that SDF focuses on taking the youths forward.
SDF party se ek yuva hone ke nate hame yuva sansad ke roop mein yuva ko mauka diya gaya hai mujhe mauka diya gaya iska matlab ye hai ki main sara Sikkim ka yuvaon ka pratinidhitva kar raha hu aur main is baat mein ye bolna chahta hu main ki Sikkim ke sare yuvaon hum sevaon ke liye ki yuvaon ko bhavnaon ke liye ki hum hamare ek netitva ka jo SDF party ka netitva hai ab युवाओं के हाथ में एसडीएफ पार्टी की नीति तो जा रही है, संकेत पार्टी का पूरा संकेत है और युवाओं को राजनीति में पूरा फोकस करना, युवाओं को राजनीति को एक विज्ञान की तरह आगे बढ़ना।
With regard to ruling Sikkim Democratic Front agenda for the upcoming election, Katwald said that the agenda of the people of Sikkim will be the agenda of the SDF party, including the Limbo Tamang seat reservation.
सिक्किम का जो मुद्दा है एसडीएफ पार्टी का वही सिक्किम का मुद्दा हमारा पार्टी का मुद्दा है सिक्किम के हित के लिए जो भी काम है वही आज एसडीएफ पार्टी का मुद्दा है एसडीएफ पार्टी ने जो भी मुद्दा लिया है वो सिक्किम के जनता के ओर से जनता की हित की मुद्दा हमारे पास है जो लिम्बू तामंग का ट्राइबल सीट विधानसभा में आरक्षण ट्राइबल सीट का आरक्षण का मुद्दा हो 11 जनजाति का जो ट्राइबल स्ट्रगल का मुद्दा जनता के सामने जो विषय जनता के साथ नहीं आया होगा लेकिन बहुत सारे विषय वस्तु है जिनको उत्थान करना है
It is interesting to see that lots of new faces are being put in the forefront of Sikkim politics in the ensuing election. Keeping in mind that youths play a vital role in the society, many youths are named for the free and nominations are being filed. Sikkim politics in current election may witness a fierce pool battle as opposition parties cutting across regional as well as national parties are putting all effort to break down the long rule of SDF led by Chief Minister Pawan Kumar Chamling. However, so far leading opposition has not formed any pre-poll alliance. In the meantime, Chief Minister Pawan Kumar Chamling is also leaving no stone unturned to form the sixth consecutive government in the state. It is to see if Chamling would be able to get the mandates of the people or will the opposition parties defeat more than two decades old Chamling government. With Deepak Gurung, Gangtok.